to himself. Smith-Pelly follows up. He'll get a deep, but get a depth team. 8.5 minutes remaining. In the first overtime period here at the Honda Center. The Speedy Gabbert back in after using this extra second. Out there with Kopitar and Carter. Out comes Lovejoy. Corey Perry gets it in. Pulaski goes after it. And there's Drew Dowdy for Carter and Kopitar. Jeff Carter takes the return pass. Got to cut in. Centers and gets Lockwood there defensively to make sure Gabbert can do it. Here's Kopitar. We talked about the Kings not protecting the puck earlier in the game, turning it over. The Ducks make the most unfortunate time turnover as the puck ends up on the stick of Kopitar in the middle of the ice. So the puck is here on the boards to Doughty. Bolesky doesn't get to it. That turns the puck over to Kopitar. And Marion Gabbert, watch how quickly he comes. He's right there, hits the post, it hits Hiller. And Chris, you're sad earlier about the late time goal. That team winning the game holds true again. Gabbert ties it. Gabbert wins it. Kopitar two assists, Gabbert 2-1. And the Kings steal game one in Anaheim.
Marion Gabbert had two in the first win for Los Angeles in the opening round in game four. And he gets two tonight for the first win in the second round against the Ducks. 3-2 the final. A thriller to open this series. So long from Southern California. Brian Mudrick and SportsCenter is now.
Chris, thank you so much. What an exciting hockey game. We begin our show with the Montreal Canadiens in a great series.